Race actress Sameera Reddy, who made her Bollywood debut with Maine Dil Tujhko Diya in 2002, was seen flaunting her baby bump at an event, which clearly indicates that she is expecting her second baby with husband Akshai Varde. Recently at an event, she put her views about body shaming and gives a befitting reply to trollers.
I want to ask very important question. Ki aap log kahan se aaye hain? Jo bhi trolling karte hain, trolls jo hai, you have come out of a mom only, na? And was your mom very hot after you came out? Is that one person? I'm just saying ki it's shameful because it's such a natural process and it's so beautiful. It's so amazing. And there are sexy ones like Kareena who just come out looking fully hot. And there are people like me who take time, you know. And it took me time with the first baby. Maybe it'll take me time with the second baby. Lekin bahut important cheez ye hai ki khud ko accept karna. Aur jitne sare trolls hai, say what you want, guys. I think that, you know, I have a superpower. I'm giving birth to a baby.
When Sameera was asked about her pregnancy, she said,
you know, in my first pregnancy, I was very shy. Aur maine socha ki film ke baad kya log mujhe, you know, expectations kya hai, weight loss kitna jaldi hone wala hai, and all that stuff. But now I feel it's very different, you know, it's very cool, it's very charming. I remember I used to cover up a lot in the first baby. Now I'm like, yeah, bring it on. I can also be hot when I'm pregnant. So it's a matter of mindset. I also think that the guys and, you know, the women have, in our culture, have become very accepting of pregnant women. And why not? Yeah, all of y'all came from here. So it's nicer to be out now and I feel good being out.
Anna Sports.